There's a pathway. There's a pathway that the Lord has set for us. And it's a unique path. It's a path that is unlike anything. And it's us following the Lord Jesus with our eyes fixed on the management and following him and focusing on what he wants us to say, what he wants us to do, to challenge the social norms, to challenge the perspectives of what society says, to put aside things of what possibly our cultures may say, to stand firm and bold for the one who died on the cross for us.